చిన్న ర్యాపిడ్ ఫైర్ మీకోసం. బెస్ట్ యాక్టర్ ఇన్ టాలీవుడ్?
జూనియర్ ఎన్టీఆర్.
వై?
ఐ లైక్ హిస్ యాక్టింగ్.
బెస్ట్ డాన్సర్?
జూనియర్ ఎన్టీఆర్.
మోస్ట్ హ్యాండ్సమ్ హంక్?
రామ్ అండ్ రామ్ చరణ్. రామ్ అండ్ రామ్ చరణ్.
రామ్ అండ్ రామ్ చరణ్. అంతసేపు ఆలోచించారు క్వశ్చన్?
నేను ఐ వాస్ థింకింగ్ హూ ఐ లైక్.
ఓకే ఓకే. మీకు బాగా నచ్చిన ఫీమేల్ స్టార్?
అనుష్క శెట్టి, రెజీనా.
వై?
I like Regina as a person.
Okay.
And I like Anushka. I don't know her personally, but I like Anushka Shetty as an actress.
As an actress. Okay. Meer chesina vaatlo best movie and worst movie?
Best is Ekadiki Pota Chinnavada. Worst is Mr.
Mr. You felt that?
So, I was very bad in that film. I don't know about the film. I was very bad in
your
that.
Character or?
My acting was very bad.
Acting is bad. Why? At the time you are not comfortable with the character or something else?
I don't know. I don't think I did a bad good because job. I could have done better.
Because endukante evaraina oka actor mana sets laki ellin tarvata start camera anagane best evadani try chestam kada.
And I think in that film I didn't do that.
Okay. Reasons might be different.
I think I didn't do a good job. Maybe I was doing multiple projects, so I was very distracted.
Okay.
And I could have been better. And at that time, like now when I do, now when I actually sit and think before my shot and decide what to do, I did not have that kind of involvement at that point. I was just going with the flow, and then I realized that it's not going to work. You need to be a little more invested.
Yeah.
That investment I did not have during Mr. I do now.
Yes.
That's
yes.
Why EPC Vyanand is a great director.
Yes.
So he could extract it despite my lack of investment.
Yeah.
Vyanand was very like he had it in him to extract it out of me. That's why maybe it worked, but I was at that point I was not doing my best.
Okay.
So that's why maybe
Mr.